Have you ever been on a messenger video call and then wanted to share your screen but didn't know how? Well, not a problem, because in this video I'm going to show you how to screen share on messenger video call. So let's get started. Now the first thing you want to do is open your messenger app, then click on the person that you want to share your screen with. Now on the top right corner, you'll see a video icon in the middle option. So you need to click on that, because your video does need to be on to screen share. If you just press the call button, then it'll tell you to turn on your video before you screen share on Messenger. So just tap the video icon. So once the person has picked up the call, you'll see a horizontal line at the bottom. So what you'll want to do is slide that up, and then at the third option you'll see share your screen. So just click on share your screen right there. Now because my camera is off, it is telling me to turn it on before I am able to screen share in this call, because you do need to turn on your camera, otherwise you will not be able to screen share. So just press on start video right there. Now once you've done that, you can just click on share your screen at the third option, and then it is telling you that everything that's displayed on your screen will be shown. So just click on start now right there at the bottom. So once you've done that, it'll tell you to minimize call before you share your screen. Now as I'm already recording my screen, you will not be able to see my screen. But once you've clicked on minimize call, your screen will be shown to the person that you are on the call with. So that's it. You have learned how to screen share on Messenger video call. So if you want to learn more about social media and want to know how to hide online status on Instagram, just click on that screen and it'll take you right there. Until next time.